In this video, I'm going to demonstrate importing and adding media to the timeline in Clipchamp. This is the desktop version of Clipchamp, the online desktop version of Clipchamp. You can see here we're on the profile home. I'm just now going to click this create a new video. Okay, perfect. Now I'm going to title the video. Birds in St. John's, and I'm going to import some clips. That's how we title the video there, just to let you know. Now I'm going to import the media. Browse files. Now I'm going to go click my desktop icon here, clips, and I'm going to select all four of these video files. You could also use singular audio files and image files and place them on the timeline as well. Now I'm going to import these here, and when they're imported and processed, I will be able to place them all on the timeline. Okay, so now the videos are being prepared. Okay, this is awesome. The videos are all prepared now and ready to be placed on the timeline. I'm going to click clip one here. I'm going to see this plus sign. We can also delete the asset if we wanted to delete the clip and not use it at all, but we want to use it. So I'm going to click add to timeline. This is clip one. Perfect. Now I'm positioned right here at the end. So I'm going to click, see where the scrubber is, right here at the end of clip one. Clip two, add to timeline. Now I'm gonna zoom out of the timeline a little so we can see this better. Okay, I'm gonna click clip three, add to timeline. And now click clip four and add to timeline. Okay, let's zoom out again to see that all our clips are now on the timeline. We can see up here we have 16 by 9 is selected, which is good because that's the resolution of our clips. Our 1920 by 1080, that's a 16 by 9 aspect ratio. This here is how we select our aspect ratio, and 16 by 9 is the default by the looks of things, so that's great. Perfect. Okay, one final note, one very important thing to remember is that you can only upload files of a maximum of 4 gigabytes. To Clipchamp, 4 gigabytes is the maximum.